Hello and welcome to this brief session. In this session, we will see an overview of Arduino programming language. We won't be doing any actual programming here. We will just see most widely used components of programming language. So according to my experience, I feel in the control, most widely we use if else, and for loops we use for and while. And that's the fact. And in operators, the first line you can see we have the arithmetic operators, and second we have comparison operator, and third we have boolean operators. So I assume you already understand and have used these operators in past. If not, nothing to panic, and it's very easy to learn. We will see whenever we come across these operators. At the last section we have functions. So you have already seen pin mode, digital write and digital read in Blink LED program, and there are two more functions, analog read and analog write, which are very, very important. So what I feel is this set of six functions are more or less very, very useful and widely repetitive, and that's pretty much everything required to kickstart your Arduino project. The other details you will anyway find from this reference. So here I have this Arduino IDE. You can go to help, and this help, you have lot of offline content, so getting started, environment, reference. So let me click on reference. It opens in your web browser, offline page. You can see my page URL. It says file colon home Srikant Arduino. For Windows it will be different, of course. So here you have complete offline language reference. For example, if you want to see digital write, just click on digital write. You will find the description and an example program. Coming back to the IDE, here you have advanced search like find in reference. So Control Shift and F. F in lowercase will also work. Here you can find description of any function. For example, let me select pin mode and go to help and do find in reference. It will search in Arduino reference pages and locate me the pin mode function. This is very useful for quick reference. See, there are many programs, functions, inbuilt functions, which we do not use very often. So I also visit this help manual very frequently. Whenever I require, I come to this manual and I read about the function. But the widely used functions, anyway, you will come across day to day and you happen to remember them. So that's all for this introductory session. From the next session, we will start programming our first Arduino project. See you then.